What's up, YouTube? Today I'm gonna teach you guys how you can play Wii U backup games on your Nintendo Wii U. Remember, this is not the if you pirate games that are not yours, this will be illegal. I'm just gonna tell you guys this. You can do it, but it's illegal. So do this at your own risk. But to play backups, that's legal. I'm pretty sure. So to start, you're gonna need a micro SD card, at least the 16 or 32 gigabytes I would recommend, because most Wii U games are that big. But you can also do 2 gigs. I'm pretty sure there aren't that many that are 2 gigs, but I'm pretty sure Mario's like 3 gigs or something. But in this case, 32 gig is the best. 64 can work, but I don't think 128 will work. SDXC will not work. As you can see here, make sure you have an adapter as well, so to put your micro SD in. And let's get started. Let's move right on.
All right, guys, we're back on my computer, and so first thing you want to do is you want to plug in your micro SD into your computer, and what you're going to do is you're going to go to your PC and find the SDHC, as you can see here. Right click, and you're going to tap format. Make sure it's FAT32, allocation size 64, and you can name it Wii Games or whatever you want. You don't even have to name it. I'm gonna name it Wii Games too, and so I'm gonna press start. And press start. Alright. Now, next thing we're gonna do, just in case you guys wanna check, I'll provide a description below to see what SD cards are compatible, as you can see. Okay, so, to get the games, you're gonna need to go to the link in the description below. It's called Dark Umbra. I will provide a link in the description below for this. As you can see, but you will need to create an account, and you will need to press reply to this topic to access all the downloads, as you can see in this. Yeah, so you can see there's a ton of games, obviously. Let's just say I want Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze. I mean, that's a pretty popular game, so we're just gonna press hidden content because it's already unlocked for me. Give it a few seconds. This is URL shown here, like ask why. This off. It will direct you to shit, that was loud. Alright, there we go. It will direct you to Mega, which NZ, if you don't know what that is a downloader website, like Zippy Share and that crap. As you can see, this is 8 gigabytes, and 8 gigabytes Mega NZ, you will need to it cannot download files over 5 gigabytes, otherwise it will make you wait 6 hours to continue downloading. So what I recommend is an app called Mega Downloader. I'll put a link in download in the link in the description below. Just download it, and I'm just gonna demonstrate for you guys. First, copy the Mega link. Copy. Next, open up Mega link. Or this link auto open for me. As you can see, it's the same link. And tap add links. All right. As you can see, I already downloaded Bayonetta, and as you can see, it is downloading right now. And while that is downloading, what we're gonna do? We're gonna go back to our SD card. All right, and we're gonna make a new folder. And we're gonna name this folder Wii U. Make sure it looks exactly like that. Alright, make 3 new folders. Games. Saves. And apps. So you're gonna have all this. And the next thing you're gonna need is Lodine. Alright, Lodine for your Nintendo Wii U. Which one was it? Let me see if I can find this. FY, it will probably be blocked by your browser, so you will need to go through Firefox to download this. They will say it is a virus or anything. Load on GX2 Wii U. There it is. Pretty sure. Alright, guys, give me a few minutes to find this. And I'll be back. Alrighty, guys, I'm back, and so I'll provide a link in the description below for this. Make sure you're using Firefox, otherwise Chrome won't prevent it because it will say it is malware. So make sure you download the latest version. Just tap download right here, and it will start downloading. Obviously, I'm not gonna download because I already have a front version of it. As you can see, if I can find it right here, you're gonna right click and press extract files. You will need an archiving tool, and you're gonna have all this. Well, you won't have this CFG file. You need to download separately and drag it into here. After we've done that, let's open another file explorer, and let's go to our actual Wii U. Alright, so go to apps, And you're gonna make, need to make a new folder and name it loadline underscore gx2. Alright? Inside that folder, you're gonna drag everything into that. Whoops. Right there. Alright. We're done with that now. And now, after that, we're gonna go back and we're gonna go to gametdb.com. And you're gonna need to search up the game that you downloaded right here and search it up. And in this case, it will probably give you like three results. Yep, three results, all from different regions. So find the one that corresponds with your region. In this case, NTSCU is my region. So we're gonna copy this code right here, and we're gonna create a new folder in the game folder. And we're gonna name it just like how it displays here. So donkey. Kong, Taco Freeze. You may need to replace some characters because it will not allow them, like the code. Pretty sure what that's called. I don't know. Forgot. Alright, make sure you make the folder like that, okay? And also, no. Copy the folder name. And you're gonna go back to your saves and make a folder. Exactly like it. Name the exact same thing. And make two new folders. Name one new. And name one C. And okay. We'll be done for now. Just wait. Let's wait for our file to finish downloading. And we'll be back, guys. Alright, what's up, guys? So after the file has finished downloading, there will probably be a folder on your desktop named after what you downloaded. So what you're gonna do is if you don't have a zip, and you're gonna right click and extract a file. So it's gonna bring a folder, keep going, keep clicking, and you can get code, comment, and meta. Alright, now you're gonna leave that there and you're gonna open another window. You're gonna go to your SD card, go to Wii U, go to your games, and press your this will be empty for now, and so you're gonna drag everything here into here. As you can see, I already dragged mine and it is almost done. We'll just wait for that. Also, one if you want to check how much storage your SD card has left, you can see here, 20 gigs left. I'll provide a link in the description and below for this if you guys want this. It's a Wii U file set game size file. It's a Wii U game file size guide. For Wii U games that you're not sure about if they take up too much size. Like, some are just, like, 1 gigabyte, like I told you guys, like, this, and then some are, like, megabytes, and some are, like, super huge, like Assassin's Creed, which is 17 gigabytes, which is super big. And then, let's find Donkey Kong, Tropical Freeze, and it's not here, but, oh, wait, here it is, yeah, 10 gigabytes, like, around, like, yeah, that was around how much I downloaded it, and, you got all these games here. Like, if you need help, like, just calculating what games you want, like, this can help you to do the math, just to make sure you have the right amount of, storage just for your SD card. So, I would recommend, going to this website before you download anything. Do your research, then, go and download. Okay, so this thing is almost finished downloading. Let's see here, 97%, so, yeah. But that's all you're gonna need. Make sure you have your loadout. Make sure you have your save with only these two folders and games, and just make sure you have all that. Alright, after you're done, let's eject it and let's go to our Wii.
Alright, guys, now that I'm on my Wii, make sure you have you modify your DNS so there's no auto obtain and so it doesn't do automatic downloads. This is very important. After that, make sure go to your browser. Also, for information on how to do that, modify your DNS so it doesn't auto-update, just search YouTube, it's actually very simple. And you're gonna go to a website called lodine.ovh. So, oops. And select that, and you press search. Alright, And mine is like just auto thing, but you're gonna scroll down. It's gonna be a box where you scroll down and you select Lodyne GX 3.0. Select that and it will look like this. Just give it a few seconds. Then you can see we have Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze. Go to your settings, and you can change all these settings like game view, TV, grid view, cover carousel. Okay, then you can change this. It's a grid view, and then you can see it changed. Now if we press A, you can find your update folder and just press OK. And let's see if this game works. Also, it is wired to the TV as well, so. And there you guys go. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please remember to rate, comment, subscribe for more videos. Peace out, guys. Blue Snow here.